taking some water into this tea and I am mixing. I'll stir it. What I'll do? I'll mix it. I'll dissolve it. We will keep it today and we'll see tomorrow a change in color. It will take time, na? Yes or no?
Yes.
And this is the last period, so we'll see it tomorrow. It means next week, right? Whenever we come. So see, what is the color of the solution, copper sulfate?
Blue.
And blue. What is the solution color?
Blue.
Now what I'll do? I'll take iron nail. I have one more. So what I'll do? I'll put both the iron nails into this. Now we will see the change next week. I'll bring this in class because next day will not be our activity period. That will be normal class. So, copper sulfate plus iron. Now we will see the change in color next week. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So what do you think? Whatever change will take place, what change will it be? Will it be physical change or chemical?
Chemical.
It will be a?
Chemical change.
Because in chemical change also what happens, the color changes.
Yes.
So let us see whether anything, any color, its color changes or not. We'll see next tomorrow. Clear? So children, last day in science period, we took this beaker.
Yes, ma'am.
And we took some other solution in this beaker. What was the name of that solution? Did you understand well?